Salut, je m'appelle Mahamane Hassan. Je travaille pour le département d'urgence de la ville de New York. Hi, my name is Mahamane Hassan. I'm a system and backup administrator at New York City Emergency Management. Emergency management, beside the point of working for an emergency agency, you know, any agency, you know, even on your personal level, you have to make sure that your data is being backed up. If you have a computer, you need to make sure that anything you have on your computer is also saved in a different location. If you lose your computer, you know, you can still recover your data. Those files can be very important for you. When you tell people that you work in emergency management, they keep asking you, well, what happened to the technology? Aren't you in IT? It's like, well, I'm in IT department and emergency is part of it. So we get ready. We pretty much set up computers, printers, and make sure people have access to the data in the office, you know, from the field. From Niger, West Africa, came here in 2001, and you know, started school here, and went from there. You know, pretty much coming from a French country, you know, I was learning English, but not to this level. So, ended up going to taking ESL classes, and then enrolling in college, and here we are. So, yes, look for the different opportunities, you know, apply as much as you can. Don't be discouraged, because you never know when your call will come up.